Canvas in a Minute, where I show you how to use the coolest tools in Canvas in about a minute. So the last time we met, we talked about adding a module. So I'm going to tell you some other cool things to do with this module in this video. So you see that right above this module, there is another module. So I'm going to go edit this. Notice it pulled up this screen, just like it did when we added a plus up there, when we added a new module. I can lock it until, let's say, tomorrow. So I can make this module not show up until a certain day. Or I can uncheck it and it'll just be there when I do it. The other cool thing I want to show you is add prerequisite. So if I click add a prerequisite, it shows me all the modules above this one. And I want to say that this is a prerequisite to this one. So in other words, they have to finish everything in ending unit 4, lesson 3 and 4 before they continue to this module. That's a prerequisite. I can add several prerequisites. They've got to finish that and this, and they have to finish that. So they have to finish all of these before this will open. Okay, don't forget to set up your prerequisites. It's really cool to keep them on pace.